What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Big Pun featuring Ashanti, How We Roll, for the very first time. So if you got any other videos you want me to react to, comment them down below, man. I'll definitely get to them. But without further ado, let's get right into this thing in 3, 2, 1. Pow. Rest in peace, Pun, man.
I won't tell you. There's something I've been thinking that you're
Is it just me, or I feel like when Ashanti come out with a hit with a man, bro, it just go crazy? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But when she, like, of course, like, on her own path, hell yeah, she fuck shit up. But when she on a feature with a man, bro, it just go crazy. Like, fuck.
You know I'm well known like Al Capone, fully blown like Thomas Donna in the zone, sitting on chrome stone, sipping on champagne. Up in Bible paper, see how high the lock can take us through the eyes of Christ, Sean, Elijah, Jacob. I make the kind of green, a hustler dream, busting out the custard cream, viper, custom piped up with the mustard team. Cluster green, Ford, Knox, and hard, demon medallion, mocking guard, demon Italian, see my battalion, prop the broad. I got the squad overqualified, pulling over, clocking down, Range Rover tilted, three wilted, hydraulic slide, sparking lag in the clouds, and repping my housing like the voodoo and shouting.
I ain't gonna lie, the only song I ever heard from Big Pun is I Don't Wanna Be a Player. Everybody know that song. It's fucking, it's not going anywhere. It's one of them ones right there. It's one of them fucking songs. Come on now. I ain't know they spitting like that. No, go, like, go.
It's my brother, bro.
Back in my tuxedo with my top hat. What you broke motherfuckers know about that. Looking fat and marking belly, leather like Fonzarelli, sparking fillies with the guards like Marcavelli on the celly.
Long bands, chrome rims,
shining like the
stone gems on my gold rings.
I got a soul, twins. I can't begin to tell you the story that sawed me from living 40 to a modern day Cinderella. I've been a killer and a drug dealer, a bug nigga, but now I'm like Puffy cause money's thicker than blood, player. I'm still a threat, but now I think before I.
Hey, that's why when it comes to that point, bro, where you really make it and you really making money, like legal money, bro, you leave that shit alone. Like, yeah, some people want to go back to the hood just to think. Bro, what the fuck? But yeah, some people want to go back to the hood to make it seem like, oh yeah, like I'm in the hood. I don't want people to forget where I'm from and blah. Like, nigga, fuck that. Because you will get killed by them same niggas who thinking you not hood. And you trying to go prove a point to them niggas. No, get your chicken, get out. Like, what?
Flip, come out, connect together, and figure what's clean is the best for the hit. I get the job done, punts handling business. Candle like dinner, tapping the toast with the most glamorous bitches. My road to riches was no Christmas. Now we blessed with gold Lazarus. It's so expensive, my whole family's religious.
Superficial, long as my crew's official and pulls their pistol soon as I whistle. I'm trying to triple a million and split it three ways. Joe the guard for the clips of myself, that'll be the day. I need a way to get it already. Got the ambition, start the ignition. Watch for the knocks in the Mars expedition. I'm on a mission which requires a higher position. Desire and vision keeps the fire inside of me glistening. I'm infinite like math, so I'm gonna last. What you wanna.
I'm telling you, when you passionate about what the fuck you wanna do, when you know what you wanna do, you already got that vision set out. It ain't no stopping you. It's no stop. Nobody can say shit to you. It don't matter if you gotta carry everything on your motherfucking back by yourself. You gonna get it. I promise you gonna get it, bro. Consistency is key. Keep it real. Fuck all that phony. Fuck all that fake shit, bro. Feed your family. Feed your team, bro. Feed the people who was there and down with you through it all. Like, feed them niggas. Fuck trying to feed everybody from the hood. Oh, I know Miss Jackson down the street. I ain't really know her like that, but shit, I know she got a kid. Like, hell no, fuck Miss Jackson. Cause when she got that check for tax season for having all them kicks, she ain't break you off not or nothing. But no, take care of yourself first and foremost, though. Period.
Bullshit sitting on your ass. I'm all about cash and the power I stash with the powder that lasts. Like hitting ass for an hour, let's get it locked. I wanna watch whip and get it rocked, so I can clock holes with the glow that never stops. Forget the cops, we got deserts and glocks too, ready to rock. Whoever trying to stop my cheddar from stocking forever.
Hey, that Desert Eagle, his favorite gun for sure.
There's something I've been thinking that your crew should love. Big Bum be the largest band. Straight out of the projects. That's how we roll. Big Bum is the largest band. Joe Crack, please stay
in. Joe Crack, the Don, man. One of them real motherfuckers who held down Big Pun and vice versa, man. You gotta have people like that, especially when you in the industry or anywhere in life. You gotta have the mentors. You gotta have people who can help you, man, and benefit you both ways and elevate you both ways and protect you both ways. Like, for real, that shit is mandatory. It's important. But if y'all enjoyed this video, man, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.